Now you're back in this hellish job, working all night long for your life, fixing up all these robotic parts and children's broken hearts to survive. Come and do what you came to do. Stay on your toes and you might pull through, even though that they're watching you from an unknown view coming to you.